Hey everybody, I want to do a quick video of the Bright Knight doing early maps in 3.15. It's a hardcore build. I think it's a tier 3 map with level about 74 or 76 character. Everything's self-found. I did receive it's a group-found hardcore league. I did receive a 5 link from somebody else that I, off-color 5 link that I crafted myself. Other than that, everything else is self-found. It's not like you can't find your own 5 link. I just had it at the time, so someone had it laying around. Build should feel strong, should feel tanky up into middle of the yellow maps where I need to upgrade my gear again. My claw in this video is pretty trash, and it just has some attack speed and a couple elemental damages. Other than that, it's good to go.
You killed me. Now I'll kill you.
Let's kill yourself.
I don't want to die again.
Be disappointed. If you think I'm...
Bye-bye.
I am well acquainted with him. I must just a glimpse, exile. Just a glimpse. Lay a hand on this counter.
Felt by the bargainer.
Wait. Again? The Red Blade's destructive bargaining and interrogation are all the
lessons.
Same.
You don't want to.
Not as dumb as you seem, Red Blade.
That should make things interesting.
I can't do this just yet.
I
I believe in traveling light.